Greetings from the National Veterans Memorial and Museum. My name is Stacey Queen, Public Programs Manager. During Black History Month, we celebrate the success and accomplishments of African Americans, not only in the fields of education, science, technology, sports, and business, we also celebrate the service, sacrifice, and contributions of African American veterans in our country's armed forces. African American veterans have played significant roles in the nation's Army, Navy, Marines, Coast Guard, and Air Force, starting during the Revolutionary War and served during the American Indian Wars, the War of 1812, the Civil War, World War I, World War II, and every conflict the U.S. has been involved in. Since 1775, not only were Black soldiers and sailors fighting for our country's freedom from the British, before the Emancipation Proclamation and the abolishment of slavery, they were also fighting for their own freedom. To learn more about the veteran experience and how we are honoring Black History Month, visit our website at www.nationalvmm.org, and we'll see you back here next week. Happy Black History Month.